It's a BooleKev.com exclusive.
Penetrate your booty.
No wrong about
whoa.
No wrong
fake. Mentally.
A fool. That's that I don't like.
Bang, bang.
A snitch. That's that I don't like. That's I don't like. Sneak this up. That's I don't like.
Brah. Yo, it's Power 98.3. Ready, set, radio. It's WPHX. And this, that ish I don't like. Woo! Let him know, son! Why is Derrick Rose such a hoe?
Wow.
Tell him why he's a hoe. He's a hoe. Dog, they just went into triple overtime the other night. They got so much heart. And this cat's chilling on the bench. The doctor cleared him from his ACL injury that ended his season last year. It was already a year ago, dog. Get over it. The doctor cleared you what? 2 months ago?
2 months ago, son.
Get on the court.
60 days ago.
Get on the court. You got Nate Robinson out there.
Nate Robinson over there showing him up, man.
It don't matter, man.
Little mini 50 Cent looking boy.
It doesn't matter. If the doc cleared him, it don't matter. He has to mentally be ready to get back on that court,
man. It does matter, dog.
It doesn't matter.
If you a pro athlete.
If you go out there in the court and he's mentally not ready, man, he's going to end up making it.
That's because he's mentally weak. He doesn't have that mental toughness, man.
That means Derrick Rose. All them years of that bad acne, man, caught up to him, man, with self-esteem.
Adrian Peterson was chomping at the bit to come back, dog.
Chomping at the bit, son.
The doctor said,
chomp.
You're not ready. He said, I'm ready, dog. He said, put me in. He's getting tackled by people. What's Derrick Rose?
Hey, man.
He's scared he's going to cross somebody over and break his knee or what, dog?
Hey, yo, Lennox had an interesting perspective on this whole situation.
What's your perspective? Get on the mic, dog. Don't
like
be shy.
Go ahead, all Lennox. Right, you got to speak up, though, man.
This is what Derrick is doing. This is what his management is doing right now.
His brother.
Okay, you can say that.
That's the weakest management I ever heard in my life.
This is what he's doing.
Okay.
The finals are like, it's about to, it's happening.
They ain't gonna see no finals.
Listen.
They ain't gonna see the finals.
He's fresh. His legs is fresh.
His legs are fresh. Yeah, they should be fresh. He's been out for a year because he ain't got no work.
He's on his ass watching Bang Bus for 2 months.
He said they're going to put him in when they need him. Right now, they don't really need him.
Nah, they ain't
going to
put him in.
Joe Kim Noah is out there limping all over the court. He's been hurt, too. He's been dealing with injuries.
Derrick Rose got no heart, son.
He's got zero heart.
He got no heart.
And that's the issue I don't
like, man. He's like Dick Cheney. He got no heart.
Yo.
And then he get on the court and tear his ACL again, and then everybody's
that ain't gonna happen,
what?
Dog.
How do you know?
Hey, dog, because
I think they should strip his MVP award from him because he's not the most valuable player.
Hey, man, someone get Derrick Rose a bottle of Proactive and a PS3 controller. At least he can play NBA 2K13 because his punk ass is on the cover.
All his punk ass can do is shoot around.
How much did he make? He made like 200 something mil.
Hey, and his shoes are garbage. Nobody be rocking Adidas.
10 years.
This is turning. Yeah, he's just hating.
They need a doctor.
So tough
right now.
Yeah,
hey man,
so tough.
Hey, tell Derrick Rose he could kiss my ass.